And today, a big step toward rebuilding and healing as a new Waldo building rises from the ashes, a much different structure with a new name and a new beginning.
This is the new Waldo building emerging from the devastating fire of 2007. Nothing like its historic predecessor. This building is all about the future and about saving our future. It's a green building, energy efficient, made of recyclable materials, a roof garden, and most appropriately, non-combustible building materials. At the grand opening today, those who grew up with the old building are proud to be a part of the new, including developer Diane Botwin, whose parents bought and renovated the original building 35 years ago. This new building will bear their name.
It has been a journey that could have been completely miserable, but instead it was just, let's figure it out, let's roll up our sleeves, and let's make it happen.
It was really devastating, but people like Diane and the Waldo neighborhood have really taken something very tragic and made it something very exciting.
Out of the ashes, something to celebrate.
Again, the building has a new name, the Botwin Building. There are two signed tenants so far, Kennedy's Bar and Grill and Work in Photography.